grade the wool into five grades: super fine, grade one, which is fine, grade two, which is good, grade three is a heavy, grade four, this type. Now that's very important, the grading, but even more important is wool sorting, separate from wool grading, because I'm a wool sorter. Shetland wool must be sorted, because not all fleeces are as uniform in quality as this one. The bulk of them are like this one. They have a mixture of the five types of wool. So a machine can't do this. You can't just take this fleece of mixed quality, throw it into what you call it, a spinning vat or whatever. It'll come out coarse or come out itchy. So what has to be done, and this is what we do, and our parent company does, Scottish Wool Direct, we hand sort. Often in Shetland, small holdings, not many sheep. Most of the crofters, they worked for the lairds, that's the lords of the land, and they worked on open fishing boats, sixerines. So not much income. Crofter had enough sheep to sustain his family. The extra income came from lady being a hand spinner, hand knitter. They would hand spin this and knit it into a very fine yarn, and that was your Shetland lace. Shetland lace was used in stockings, stoles, shawls, scarves, sold to the local merchant or visiting merchant. If you look at this fleece, you'll see most of it has got the guard here, but there's the very, very fine soft wool. And see that fine wool? And that went into these very fine Shetland products.